The following contest is a ladder match, and it's for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship. This place just got cool. Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. What? When he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another. Fine. Look out!
Talk about an iconic Intercontinental Champion.
Of course, he made the ladder match famous. And he's wars with Shawn Michaels. And don't forget, gentlemen, few superstars have been able to recover from the razor's edge. You can never have higher stakes than what we have here tonight in this championship ladder match.
History is dangling just out of reach of these superstars, and they're going to do everything in their power to capture it.
Oh. Beautiful arm ring applied. Bang! So accurate. The thing about a ladder match is that it's nearly impossible to escape without taking some major damage. However, you can still avoid the pain that comes with attempting flashier moves. Consider the risk of running up or jumping off the ladder. Sure, that may not be a fun strategy, but it'll be the strategy that keeps you from being stretchered out of here. And he saw that coming from an owner.
The upper table! I don't like this scene at all.
Face first! The challenger's looking shaken. It'll take more punishment than that to keep him from the top of the ladder. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Climbs back into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any weird ninja attacks.
Razor failing to offer any resistance here.
Ramon has to put a trick in the sleeve. So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
He's got him scouted.
Razor able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
The bad guy finding an opening to deliver some of his own offense. Retaliates. This one is headed outside, guys. And he goes into the ring. Armbringer applied. Look out! Booker T making quite a statement.
An unrelenting Booker T here.
Uh-oh. I had that well scouted. Super kick. He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now look.
Giving the ladder set now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Right on the back of the net. Razor is in a distressing spot.
Ramon has to pull a trick from his sleeve.
Not out here. Not like this. Oh, my God. Uh-oh.
This is going to be
bad. A bad place to be for the challenger.
I have no idea how anyone can climb the ladder in this.
Booker T! Now that is why they're the champ.
He's heading for higher ground.
He's got ass grass. It is all or nothing at this point.
where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
Way up in the sky.
He's fighting to stay alive here, guys.
Scratching and clawing. Look out, they're high above the ring here.
I feel like something really bad's about to happen.
He might just do it.
You
know? The champ stays the champ.
Taking another look here, you can see how the ladder just introduces a whole other element. Here is your winner, and still the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Booker T!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match, never any doubt.